Exploring the Nexus of World Language Instruction and Technology, a conference from the National Resource Center for Asian Languages.
The keynote speaker, he was full of energy, he was funny. And then all of the information that was presented pretty much was new to me. So I appreciate that. I really feel like I'm taking back to my classroom something that I needed. So thank you very much for that.
I really appreciated the online workshops because I'm a Spanish teacher in high school and I love interviewing. Just coming here and getting ideas is very refreshing.
Okay. Thank you.
Before coming to the conference, I expected the workshops to be in English, and I love the fact that the workshops were in Spanish and Vietnamese. It was refreshing. It was challenging as well because I don't practice Spanish as much as I should, and it just challenged me, and it also challenged some of my partners that we were right next to each other. We're just struggling, like students would be struggling with another language.
The Vietnamese instructions today was really rich and deep, which is, we know that the English content and pedagogy, but I mean just hear it in a Vietnamese, the conversation that we had, really appreciate that. That's just echoing what she said.
Just a comment, it was nice to be in class with so many people that are enthusiastic about the subject. So there's really rich contributions.
Thank you, all of you. Thank you very much.
I like that he's wonderful.
But I was telling them that the hard part starts on Monday. And we were wonderful here, our group of scholars and educators who really believe in that, and now let's make it happen on Monday in each word that we have. So how are we going to make it happen?
I would love to see more of the writing, workshop because I'm not sure if other districts are focusing on adopting new, the English science writing curriculum, but that's what we are working on it. This year already, next year will be first year for us, but I mean, we all are going to go that way if we developed our the DOI. I think that would be a good way for us to work on.
Okay.
I would
like to send the thank you to all the organizers this event happened, and a special thank you for the workshop I joined by Dihuan, a teacher who English, so it encouraged us to continue to do what we did in the last 10 years, and we do see the good future for the other language to grow up with, along with English in the next year.
Thank you.
I would like to say that each time we and workshop, we've always gained a lot of information and be able to use that in our own classroom and share with our district. So we always enjoy